So this is the private lane. I'm gonna have parking from the left. Go down some stairs to the front. Plenty of firewood over there. Go through the front door. Say hi, Nancy. It's the living room. With the kitchen. I'm gonna send it to the family. That's the living space.
No! God, she's on it!
Don't do it! Natalie watching Gotcha on the TV. And the two of the bedrooms. Need to get some closet doors. On two bottom bedrooms. There's Teddy. And then the other bedroom. You can see out the window here. We're sleeping here tonight on some air mattresses. And bathroom at the bottom. Just the shower, bath. Not Teddy. Couple linen closets. You go upstairs. See the view. So you got these big windows with a sticker on. I'm gonna take that off. You can see the floor plan down here. And the deck, which we'll look at in a second. This is a bedroom upstairs, gonna be a king size over there. Tiny little deck over there. And then a bathroom. Nothing special, but a little shower. Vaulted ceiling. We're gonna have to put a fan up here. We go to the deck, the downstairs. What you barking at? It's got a nice big fridge. And fireplace that you can't see because of the TV, but we're gonna get the TV mounted up here. You can see behind it. Gas, wood burning. We got outside. Gonna put a put our little picnic bench out here. The awnings come and expand and contract. So you've got a nice sitting area down there. And the views. Peekaboo Lake view, if you can go and get some trees trimmed. I don't know if you can see anything now, but And there's actually a creek. You can't see from here. Maybe we go this way. I guess when it's raining, there's some water running down there. Alright, that should do it.